than mine, than yours, than our Stacey Ann's over here. Mm-hmm. So we're gonna show on Stacey Ann, who, to describe your hair, it's very fine, right? Baby fine, very thin. You've got a lot of it, but it's just the texture. So she's not gonna wanna heat it all the way up now, right?
She's gonna put the temperature a little bit lower.
Okay.
And to get rid of all this craziness and the whole frizziness, she just did the other side. She just did this before, and now she'll do this side to show you how easy it works. And it's gonna eliminate that frizziness faster because it has the tourmaline. And when the tourmaline is heated, this is embedded with tourmaline. It helps with that frizziness. It helps get it done faster. It helps to make your hair shinier faster.
It does.
So you don't have to worry about burning your hair.
Right.
You can also do it from the root. And when you do it from the root, that also helps to give you any fullness that you want as well. And this is non-stick. So if you're not washing your hair every day, and we all can't do that, and you have product on from the day before, it's not gonna stick to the plates, it's not gonna stick to your head, and you're able to use use your product and not have to worry about stick.
The other thing that I like about it is the size. It's manageable, it's easy to hold. I remember when the flat irons first came out, they were really, really wide and bulky and awkward, right, girls?
Yeah.
You couldn't even really necessarily get to the back of